SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to change alarm sound on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you don't like the sound that's being used for one of the alarms on your iPhone, then you can adjust that setting. You can do this by opening the clock app, selecting the alarms tab at the bottom of the screen, and then you can select the alarm for which you want to change the sound. Now you just need to touch the sound button, and then you can scroll through the different sound options here. When you tap on one of these options, it's going to play a brief sample of that sound, so that's something to keep in mind. And once you have the sound that you want, just go back, and you'll see that the alarm is now using the sound that you just selected. So just touch the save button at the top right corner of the screen, and then the alarm settings will be saved with the sound that you just chose.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.